Hi, all the honey people who live in the corner. I'm Yabai Corner, and in today's news, there's a lot going on. But first, currently the new game is available for pre-register, which is Jing San Yoma Taisen. For people, I don't know if many people know about Jing San, but he is very popular artist that make a lot of doujin or head manga. His art style is very unique for many people who read a lot of doujin or head manga should have knowledge about him a little bit. And his work also like the story usually go for the people who like the rape story, something like that. There also animation involving with the work that his work as well. I can't remember the animation name. But yeah. Currently the most reality one in the Pikachu is for 3 star. There are 3 characters. And you can load 10 times each day is reset at 5 a.m. JP time. There's no announcement when the game will be released, but for now, just go pre-register and do the Gacha if you're interested in the game. Next, Taimanin RPG currently have new event and new gacha. The new SR character is Ikawa Senju. I can't remember the name. For the SR is Hayashi Sasaki Miyako and S character is Sanada Saki. But the thing about this SR character is Ikawa Senshu is the Asaki aunt, so yeah, she is main heroine auntie. Also, he knows that this is not limited banner, but Valentine banner is still not coming. This game did have the Valentine banner, so I suggest not to load this banner and go and wait for the Valentine banner instead, unless you really want her. But Valentine banner will definitely be limited. Also, the current event SR, her name is Seima. But the thing that I want you to focus is currently this is going on. I mentioned in the how to play before, but this is the best place for you to farm the EXP for the character and the bond, and maybe rank 2 if you want to farm the rank. I didn't notice that the EXP is come yesterday, but yeah, it usually have been really short time for this, so I suggest you to farm right away. If you have unit that you need to level up, I probably will do the same because I have a lot of unit that I didn't do yet. Anyway, that is for Taimanin RPG. Next is I am Matikami. Currently new event just come, which is SR character is Melody Chocolate Kaori, and the SD event character is I don't think her is limited. Actually, I can check in the Let me do some checking just to be sure. Usually you can check the news in the main website. Wait, why is it essential? Will this concerning? Okay, sorry, sorry for the late. Okay, she, okay, the Valentine Cowley is not limited, so you can let the fight. Anyway, that's it for Matikami. Next is Otoki Frontier. Currently, the Valentine banner and event is going on. There are two parts of banner. The first part is already come with is Alta Vermilion and First. Then the next part. Second part of the banner should be what's her name again? Wakahai and wait, did I seriously forgot her name? I actually she's one of my favorite. What what is her name again? What it is? Oh, Kraft. I think her name is Kraft. Oh, not Kraft, Kors. Yes, it's Kors because she is come from Thunder Kors. Yeah, she is Wakahai and Kors. All this is 5 star and the Nirula Hotepu will be the seabed for this event. And I'm pretty sure all of them is not limited, so you can actually skip this banner if you want. Anyway, that is for Otoki Frontier. Next is Miss Train. Currently, a new limited banner is going on. I already covered this. Currently, the Rerun Limited. This is the last year Valentine banner, which is also limited. If you don't have them, you can go for them as well. This is Columbia, Yakusku and Abashiri. If you ask me if they have strong or not, I will say they are in all right. They are not weak, but they are not meta for sure. They are usable character. And this is currently the current Valentine banner, limited as well. I don't know if they are strong or not because they just come. Anyway, this is Asabikawa, probably the Japan station. Also, I like that she actually hold a minigun. I think she actually the first character that use minigun too, which is interesting. And she a penguin. Then next FF is Besha. This is the younger sister in the Mifteen girl. Mifteen girl. This is younger sister of Besha, this character. So yeah, the younger sister character took over this time. And F character is Bunonben. I'm not sure how to actually pronounce this the right way, but in Japanese it definitely is Bunonben. And even if it's a F character, she is also limited as well. And the current event is you can get I forgot the name already, sorry. You can get the Asabikawa that the event is the red type, you basically farm the ticket to go to the red from the quest. Then you go use the ticket to go to the red. I may make the separate chip later. I will make the separate chip how to farm this type of event later. But currently, you can also farm the stat for Asa Pikawa, Defta, and I keep forget the name. Sorry, I am not good at remember name. And yeah, Bu Nonben. You can farm these three characters for this stat in this event. Anyway, that is for Beast Twinkle. Next is Chuka Config. The second event just come. You get the CSRC Bed Melon Parfait from the event. And the Gacha banner is I'm calling this kanji, but it's Lingo Lisu. I'm not sure what the sweet it is. This one is Fukoto. And this one is Blackberry Parfait. In case you don't know, all of Chuka Config character is from the Switch. Switch. I still have something I struggle with this game, so that's why I didn't make how to play yet. I will when I figure out every system. But anyway, this banner is not limited, so if you don't want to load, you can skip it. Next, this one is a quick one because there only the new banner going on. If the first banner for the SS character rate is up, but this banner is only pay, you can be lonely with pay gems, so only welcome pay this banner sadly. But the new character is, I'm not sure about this, but I think it's Black Armor Kaguya. Or maybe Ninja. Anyway, it's the first character. And I don't think she's going to be appear in normal banner. Or maybe she will. She will later on, but not as pick up. And only available in some banners. But right now, there's only pay banner to get her. If you're aware, this banner does worth it because it gives the more SSR rate, and there are also few characters which probably hard to get. Like this one, this is alternative. I forgot her name, but yeah. I think she also the first character. And this one is Halloween and another Ouroboros. I don't know about these three because they are character, I don't know. Anyway, that is for Akoi Onakambu. Next is Minashiko. Currently, new Valentine banner event is going on. You get Ele. Yes, her name is Ele. You get the Ele Seabed from the event. There also will be the late event going on later for BB pair. Then there are two banners for this for Valentine event. The second banner will come in the fourth date. Right now the first banner only come with this Evolve Liu Bu and Towataku. The second one is Kowakino Nolas and Wurutofus. I probably pronounced it wrong because I need to check the origin to know what the actual name is. And this is also the factor that increase the drop in this event field. Also note that the Valentine banner is indeed limited that as I predicted in my last video involving in the daily news. So yeah, congrats if someone saved the gem. You should actually load this banner instead if limited. If not, then you will struggle with not having gem like me. Anyway, that's it for Minashiko Oto. Next is also the small one. The new in God Killer Alice, the new character. Oh, I should call the Miss is Cup. Come, her name is Mitsuki. She doesn't seem to have any link. She is a gunner, but she using bow. A physical in the middle position. And that is since the event I already do the news already. So then nothing much going on with this. Lastly, deep one. Of deep one banner, one time banner also collect going on. And this banner is also limited. So 3 limited banner is low already. Very painful. The SSR character is Fan and Lin. By the way, it's actually Chinese name, but I can't pronounce it. I don't know how to pronounce her name. Her name in Chinese way. But it's Lin. Something like that. And also two skin you can obtain. The way you can obtain the skin is low 125 times. And the way to exchange guarantee collect SSR character is 300 times if you ask. The event is a million. In Japanese her name called Million Mu, but in English I think it's just called Million. Also in the last idol event, the one that got number one is this character. I forgot her name. Also, do you remember the challenge quest which I say is when you're done it's useless in the how to pay? They're currently going to make the new stage for it, which is good. It will come in the fourth stage. So wait for it. And there also new 3D scene. The special item room going on. This banner will keep the 3D scene when you go to the step 5. If as I mentioned before, it requires total 15,000 gems. If you have a lot of gems, you may want to because it has SSR pick ticket. And you also got 3D for win. Also, I forgot to mention, but SSR character in this is scene is both animation. Anyway, I think that's cover everything. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment.